Good morning, Tenafly Tigers. Please tune your TVs to channel 2 or our YouTube channel for your morning announcements. And now, please rise for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, stay tuned for your Daily Tiger Rundown.
Good morning, Tenafly Tigers. Today is Tuesday, February 27th. I'm Grace.
I'm Marley, and here are your morning announcements. February is almost over, and as the month ends, so does Black History Month. Here's THS TV reporter Josh to tell us more about the origins of Black History Month.
For those of you who may not have known, February is Black History Month. Black History Month celebrates Black excellence and the history of African Americans and their contributions to America and their fight for equal rights. Black History Month was created by Carter G. Woodson in 1926. Every February, up until that point, had been a time to honor the history of African Americans, but it was only 1 week of February, not the entire month. It wasn't until 1976 that President Gerald R. Ford officially recognized Black History Month, making it a month long. The establishment of Black History Month led the way for the Civil Rights Movement and its champions like Martin Luther King, Jackie Robinson, Paul Robeson, and other civil rights icons to become the household names they are today. As we commemorate Black History Month, let's reflect on the past, celebrate the present, and look forward to a future where every individual, regardless of their background, can thrive. Because history isn't just something we learn, it's something we can create together.
Olympic pre-events pick up this week. On Wednesday, THS Olympics brings back flag football at Geisinger Field at 3:30 p.m., just for the weather if you are playing or spectating. Computer programmers will also be competing on Wednesday in room 229. All day Thursday is Class Color Day in honor of the class assembly meetings, and after school on Thursday, 3-on-3 volleyball will take place in the new gym. Finally, on Friday, the Iron Chef competition will be taking place in room 135. Floor hockey will compete in the new gym after school. And don't forget, if you want to be in tug of war, you must weigh in at the nurse's office by Friday.
The THS robotics team competed in the league qualifier tournament this weekend. The team placed first out of 20 teams in the qualification matches. The team also won first place Inspire Award, ranking them the first in their league. After only 2 years of competitions, the team will now be going to New Jersey State Championships. Congratulations to all on their hard work.
The deadline for submissions for THS's literary and art magazine, Omega, is next Tuesday, March 5th. Please share your work with tenaflyhsomega@gmail.com or email your work to Mrs. Malanka.
There will be a meeting for boys tennis team on Tuesday after school in room 227. Anyone interested in playing should attend.
In Tiger Sports Today, the boys basketball team continues their run in the state tournament as they face Wayne Valley away tonight at 7 p.m. Also tonight, the ice hockey team competes in the state sectional semifinal at 8:10 p.m. against West Milford. Good luck, Tigers! This has been your Daily Tiger Rundown. Once again, I'm Grace.
And I'm Marley. Thanks for watching and have a great day.